Hey guys, Chris UK here. Just a quick video for you guys today. So recently I've dived into the live streaming universe and I have set up a Twitch profile, which you can see here. I stream on Twitch quite often, I say 3 to 4 times a week, every evening of those 3 to 4 days a week. And I'm also streaming on Vim, vim.tv. It's not a new platform, it's been around for a while, and it's a blockchain-based streaming platform on Hive, which is a blockchain, a pretty big blockchain. And Vim is an excellent streaming platform, and I've wanted to stream on Vim, but due to consoles not having like OBS features or custom ingest servers, you can only stream to YouTube or Twitch, which was a pain because I've always wanted to stream on Vim, and the only time I could stream on Vim is when I wanted to use the PC. So this is my stream from a little earlier, about 25 minutes ago. As you can see, I was playing Apex Legends and streaming it to Vim and also Twitch, which you can see here. And how I did it is with this website called aircast.app, and it's similar to those like Restream.io, and there's another one, I can't quite remember the other one, but how this one works is instead of it being its own RTMP output, instead it's it allows you to stream on a platform. Twitch, I think, Twitch, YouTube, and another one. And it will take the stream from that chosen platform and let you pretty much stream it to any platform you want. So here we have Twitch, YouTube, Periscope, DLive, Smashcast, Nemo TV, Latia, Steam, Trovo, OnlyFans, and down here we have Facebook, which I assume is Facebook Gaming, and custom RTMP. And what I did is I used a custom RTMP, which you can see here. So because Twitch is already sort of integrated, it's instead of giving you a completely new RTMP, it's essentially just copying the stream, what's on Twitch, and sending that over to the custom RTM what you choose. And of course there's other options, DLive, etc. So you could pretty much multi-stream without having to use features like Restream, etc. Now as for pricing, there is good news and bad news. The good news is that it's free if you want to stream to any of these platforms apart from Facebook Gaming and custom RTMP. If you wish to stream to these two bottom ones here, it does cost, and I believe, I don't think it's on my description, so it cost me £3 UK cash. I don't know, is it Great British, it's GBP, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. But that is £3 a month. You can buy it yearly. What I decided to do is, because I never used it, I decided to buy 1 month and then cancel it, just to give me some sort of trial run. And clearly, the results worked. I streamed on Vim pretty fine, and also Twitch pretty fine. And it went pretty well. The quality was very good. I didn't have any complaints from my viewers about the quality, so there was no issues there. So overall, if you are a console streamer and you are a bit restricted with computers and stuff like that, then maybe this is the way to go for you. And if you can use it free, remember, if you want to use it free, you have the option of Twitch, YouTube, so you could stream to Twitch, but you can also pull your stream to YouTube, DLive, Nemo, etc. etc. If you do want to pay, you will get Facebook Gaming and your custom RTMP server, which is very nice. And simply you click this button here. Once you're live on Twitch, you then press the blue button, and it will instantly send a Twitch stream over to wherever you want it to go. So yeah, so just that quick video for you guys today. Yeah, so if you want to try it, then definitely try it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a good day, guys. Stay safe. Thank you for watching.